Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to clear history on Waze application using mobile device. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to clear out your navigation history on Waze application, then open up your Waze application first and make sure that you are logged in. At the bottom of the page, tap on the search box. Now, tap history. You'll be able to see your recent search histories on this page. You'll be able to see three dots appearing right next to every recent search. Give it a tap and tap on remove from the options. Tap remove one more time from the pop-up and soon after you do that, you'll be able to clear out your recent search history on Waze application. That is how it can be done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.